Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Wangaratta Performing Arts and Convention Centre. Tonight, we're coming to you live and free from the Alpine MDF Theatre to present another Steinway on stage at home performance in partnership with the Wangaratta Arts Council. I would like to say a special thanks to Marg from the Arts Council and to Ben and Laura from our theatre techs for their wonderful support and work behind the scenes to bring these events to you. Following the state government's roadmap announcements over the weekend, our venue will remain closed for a while longer. However, we will continue to showcase our wonderful local talent via our live stream events and keep the music going until we can reopen our doors. We hope that you are well and enjoying the beautiful spring sunshine. Tonight, we're delighted to present local pianist Glenise Williams. Glenise has played the piano from a young age. Moving to Thuna in the mid-90s gave her the opportunity to play with the Thuna Flute Trio, and she has been the rehearsal and performance accompanist for the Wangaratta-based choir Ostinato since its inception. Tonight, Glenise will present some of her favourite music from the 20th and 21st century composers. So please, sit back and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. That piece was by an Italian pianist and composer, Ian Audi. It was called Sunset, and you can almost imagine the stars coming out at the same time. Now, the next piece I'll play for you is called Love is a Mystery, and I'll leave you to interpret that yourself. The next two pieces I'd like to play for you are two Beatles songs, Here, There and Everywhere, and Yesterday. And I particularly like the arrangements of these songs. Thank you. For the rest of the program, the music is by a Argentina composer called Piazzolla, who's born in 1921, and he began musical life as a button accordion player, playing in the tango clubs of Buenos Aires. He then had the opportunity of going to New York and was involved in the jazz scene, and later he studied classical composition in Europe. So these three elements came together, developed and came together, and grew into what we call a new tango, and that started a whole movement, particularly in Argentina, of that genre of music. Now, the first three pieces I'm going to play are the Angel series. It was written for a play set in Argentina. It's an angel comes down to try and heal the damaged spirits of the people living in a tenement block in Buenos Aires. So the first piece is the Angel's Tango with Death. The second is the knife fight he's involved in and dies. And the third piece is the Resurrection.
Thank you.
my next piece is in quite a different mood. It's a song of birth. It's out of a group of songs. I think there's about 14 altogether for the family troupe. So it's birth, rebirth. And giving me the opportunity to play some of my favourite pieces on this beautiful instrument. Now, the last piece is a bit sad. It's "What is there in life without you?" There is no meaning, there is no joy, just sadness without you.